This here is an old hard drive enclosure from like the early 90s. It might be one of the first hard drive enclosures. It runs on the parallel port, and it's compatible even with an old 8086 based computer. And I have a 3 GB hard drive in it. It's probably the largest hard drive this old computer's ever seen. Alrighty. I modified the autoexec.bat on the internal hard drive on this computer, so it actually uses that hard drive as the main hard drive. I got the autoexec.bat scripts that automatically detects the presence of the drive and will use it from the vintage computing forum. I modified the script slightly to suit my needs. Two partitions, one that's 2 GB and one that's 1 GB. They are. Number one being the internal MFM hard drive, and number two being the external. It's just as if it was built into the computer. It doesn't know any different after the driver loads. Let's see here. And as from the previous video where I said I'd show graphics on it later, I'll do them right now. Let's see, what do I have here? I found this picture on DeviantArt. Glorious 16 shades of gray. And that's it. 3 GB external enclosure on an 8086. I know I'll never probably ever fill up the hard drive, but hey, now I don't have to worry about changing disks all the time or running out of space on the internal drive.